We welcome you back to Fox 2 News in the morning, and we have come inside aboard the Becky Thatcher this morning.
And we struck up the band.
The Dixieland Band.
Yes, indeed.
They're going to be good.
They're going to be playing if you come on one of the cruises down at the river.
Minus Tim Azell on spoons, probably.
At least we hope so.
Yeah. And you probably hope so as well.
All right, let's talk about it. There's so many different kinds of cruises that you can take. So we've got Joanne and Dan here to talk about it. Good morning, you guys.
Hi.
Good morning. How are you?
Good. Thanks for having us on board this morning. Let's talk about some of the different kinds of cruises that people can take. So Joanne, you want to take that?
Sure. We have all varieties. We have sightseeing cruises, public dinner cruises. We have a Mother's Day brunch coming up this month. We have live blues bands on board, private charters, anything that you can think of. We private charters, you can rent the boat out, you can get married on the boat, our captains marry you. You can have a business meeting with brunch, lunch, whatever you choose.
And you guys aren't messing around. You got linen tablecloths.
That's right.
Absolutely. People are surprised by that.
Yeah. And Dan, you were talking about some of the sights you can actually see out here that really you could not see unless you're on a riverboat.
Oh, no, absolutely. You get all kinds of really great photos of the arch, just a different angle than what you normally see, especially like on the way back. The captain always points out that there's a spot where the arch is lined up just right, where it looks like a stainless steel national monument. And then you take for granted the different shots that St. Louis you could get.
Yeah, and we were all talking about that. And really, the best shot, if you're like into photography, the best shot of the arch is out here on the river, looking back that way toward the skyline.
Absolutely.
You get the courthouse and the arch and the whole thing. It looks really great. Yeah.
You were mentioning some of the things like you can do charters, various events. You can have the band, or people even bring in their own music.
Absolutely. If you charter the boat, one of the things is a choice of music. Mm-hmm. So you can do the Dixieland Duo Band. You can do a local blues band, or people can bring their own iPad and hook into our sound system. Yeah. So it works for every occasion.
Yeah. And another thing, you know, we talked about earlier in our last hour about all the great improvements down at the Arch. You can get a ticket and do both. You can buy your tickets here or there, right?
Correct. You can do a combo. You save a few bucks, do the top of the arch and the boats. The new museum will be open, and it's going to be fabulous.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, kids, you're looking for something for Mama. Mother's Day, May 13th. You got the brunch here. Talk specifics about that, Dan.
So it's a two-hour brunch. It boards at 12:30, leaves at 1, comes back at 3. It's a really great buffet. Dixieland Duo plays on that as well. You bring mom down, take her to the arch, go on a little riverboat cruise, and then just kind of watch the river go by all day.
All right, Dan and Joanne, this was basically Tim Azell's audition for the band. What do you think? Thumbs up or thumbs down?
I think it would be a great addition.
Really?
Yeah, I do. We needed some spoons.
It works for peanuts.
We pay the popcorn.
All right, you guys, come check out the Gateway Riverboat Cruises. So many different options. Check it out on the website. We'll put it on our website as well at fox2now.com. Dan and Joanne, thank you so much for having us.
Thank you very much.
All right. Appreciate it.
The Dixieland Band, folks, we're live. Fox 2 News in the morning.